Hello there, all you magicians. I wanted to give you today a really simple and fun activity which can also go as a formative in the class, and that is crosswords. Crosswords are amazingly easy to be made. Just go to a website. One of the sites goes like this, crosswordslab.com. Key in your words, key in the clues, just click and a crossword would be ready along with the answers. Crosswords are fun to make. Crosswords are fun to solve. Crosswords are easy to make. They do not require any correction work from the teacher. And most importantly, crosswords help students to understand whether they have got the understanding of all the words which are required in a particular chapter or not. Now, which words to be used for a chapter? It really depends. Some chapters have loads and loads of words, chapters like which are under geometry. Some chapters hardly have anything. You can take one chapter, you can club multiple chapters. Ideal thing would be to take a couple of chapters, brainstorm with the class, write on the words which are involved in that particular chapter on the board. It is really a very simple activity to be used in the class, and it is absolutely fun to be made and to be used. Thank you so much from all of us at HumaneMaths, and happy teaching to all of you.